Good afternoon. So today I'll be showing you how to add the school mail on your Android device. So first thing you have to do is go to your Play Store. You search for Outlook. So you press search. So ensure you install this particular app, Microsoft Outlook. So after installation, you open it. You click on Add Account. Then you type in your email, that's your first name dot your surname at Elizade University dot edu dot ng, that's edu dot ng. So you press continue. And you see a screen like this. Just click on this sign out and turn off sync. You press continue. So you press this X button here. You say okay. Then you repeat the process of adding your account again. First name dot surname at Elizade University dot edu dot ng. You press continue. You press skip. Then ensure your name displays here correctly, your first name dot your surname. You press next. Then if you have not changed your password, at this stage you can put your default password. Then you go through the process of adding your new password. But if you've changed your password already for your email, just put in the password you changed it to here. Okay, so after putting your password, this will be the next screen you will see. So you just press allow. So would you like to add, just say maybe later. So you can turn on, and this will be your, and this is how to add the school mail on your Android device. So if any mail enter, it will come in here using a notification, and that's it. Thank you.